We've now started breaking down some of the toughest parts of the farm. You can see huge rock boulders over here. It's going to take us a while to break this down. And probably this would serve as a foundation for the house later on. Quite a bit of a work. You can see there, there's a JCB busy at work. After we remove these boulders, this would be an ideal place for us to be planting coffee. There may be some silver oak and pepper. Once this has been taken away, it's going to look something like this.